What's good, everybody? It's Marvin here, aka Marvin. And today I'm bringing you guys a new video for y'all to enjoy. Today I'm here with.
What?
No, we're supposed to be
sign up! Hey, yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Oscar. So, like, y'all know me already because y'all saw me in the last video. And so, like, he invited me today to do another one. So, please subscribe. Please. And like the video, please. 100 likes. Please.
100 likes, you heard? 100 likes?
100 likes,
and we're doing another video like this for even more extreme. Alright, enough with the introduction, let's get right into the video. Alright, so today I'm bringing you guys the 10 question challenge. Whoever doesn't answer a question in 10 seconds has to eat chips, spicy chips, with some hot sauce. Wait, talking about chips, you got chips?
What chips?
Bro, you were supposed to buy the chips.
You didn't tell me nothing about the chips, bro. But I got you, my friend.
What?
I got you, bro. I'll do magic trick right now, bro.
I got a magic trick.
You got a magic trick,
bro.
I saw
you doing the thing.
Bro, how
did
you do that?
Acaso no lo viste venir? Oh, I did it good, bro. Just doing like that, bro. You know, I got a magic trick this time, bro. So like, yeah, bro.
That's
OD,
bro.
Yo, so, hey, yo, I got a text. Oh, my cousin, what you mean?
Bro, hey, you're welcome for throwing you the chips.
You know, bro, like.
Bro, you don't do no magic trick, you
like,
OD.
Bro, you know, like. Bro, I
thought you did a magic trick.
I tried to impress you, bro. I tried to impress the people watching the video right now, bro.
Bro, that's OD.
Why my cousin got a text me at this time, bro?
Alright, so as y'all can see, we got the chips. Bro, oh my god. Alright, so we got the chips and. Bro, what about the hot sauce? Don't tell me for that hot sauce. Chile, bro?
¿Qué mamada? Es el mejor nombre de la vida.
The chile, what do you mean?
Chile.
The country?
Oh my, the chile is spicy.
Oh, the spicy.
The sauce.
Oh, bro. We got sauce.
Where? Alright, so we got the sauce, we got the Tabasco, we got an even hotter one than last video.
Chile!
Chile! Alright, so what we're gonna do is put the spice.
What's your muffin?
We're gonna put the spicy shit right here. And we're probably gonna mix it with these. We're gonna mix it with these so it can be spicy. Alright. I don't even think we need that much, but we need that much. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, the cameraman is going to be asking us a question. So you can see, we got the timer right here. Got the timer right there. 10 seconds. Alright, so let's get started. Alright, so I'm going to be asked a question first. That's 10 seconds. So, since I'm gonna be asked first, you have to put the AirPods on so he can hear my answer.
A eso se le llama estrategia.
So you have to put the AirPods first, and then after I'm done answering my question, I'm gonna have to put them on to see if he can answer. So a second.
Ahora sí viene lo chill.
Alright, so let's get started. 10 seconds on the clock. First question. First question.
Marvin, dime, en 10 segundos, 5 marcas de zapatos.
Alright, that's easy. Nike, Jordan, Champion, Gucci, Louis
Vuitton. Alright, nice.
Boy, your turn.
Huh?
Your turn, bro.
Oh, my turn?
Yeah, boy.
Oh!
Yeah, boy.
Alright.
Oscar. Dime en 10 segundos 5 marcas de zapatos.
Nike, Jordan, Adidas.
That's OD, bro.
Bro.
Hot OD.
Bro,
that's OD. Bro,
I don't know how, bro.
Está Champion, Levi's. Hay otra marca.
Se mamó.
Can I take this shit off?
Ah, hold on.
which one?
Nah, but like chill, bro.
What the fuck?
Oh, hell no. We had the spoon. Where's the spoon at?
I don't know, man. Fuck, you gotta eat that shit.
I gotta eat. Oh, bro! He wilded it!
First one. Take the other one.
Alright, we're up to question number two. So you'll be asking questions as I answer first. Alright, put the time.
Oscar, dime, en 10 segundos, 5 cantantes de reggaetón.
Anuel, Bad Bunny, Ozuna, Jay Wheeler, Farruko.
Nice, nice.
It's close, bro.
Yeah, we're done.
Marvin, dime, en 10 segundos, 5 cantantes reggaetoneros.
Ahora sí, sí. Bad Bunny, J Balvin, Anuel,
Jay
Cortez, and Mike Towers.
Nice, nice.
Oh, that was like 4.
I won you, bro. I won you by time. Let's do it. I got 2 seconds, you got 1 second.
Don't
turn,
I gotta do it again.
Tengo miedo.
Nah, but this time is 1.
Well, thanks God.
You didn't lose like completely.
No, bro, I was playing, bro.
Oh,
thanks,
guy, yo.
You had a spoon,
man. Fuck that spoon.
Oh, nah, you see that, guy? Sheesh. Guys, you see that? Oh, nah.
I eat it.
Just for the views, bro. Just for the views, I do this. Just for you, guys.
You gotta put them on since you answered.
God, bro.
Alright, third question.
Alright. Dime en 10 segundos 3 enfermedades de transmisión sexual.
AIDS, STD, and herpes.
Nice.
Hey! Your turn, bro. Alright. So I got 6 seconds.
Let's see
how much you get.
Dime, en 10 segundos, 3 enfermedades de transmisión sexual.
HIV, SIDA. I don't know, bro. I don't know none about this.
Bro, I lost again, bro.
Herpes, bro.
Gonorrea,
wey.
Herpes, bro.
Bro, you know me in school, bro. I don't pay attention.
And grandma.
Please,
please, please, please,
bro.
Yo, my tongue is burning this one.
Nah, bro.
Bad enough for you, bro. You got water, though?
Oh, shit.
Oh, we cannot drink water?
Nah, bro.
What are you doing?
Bro, what do you mean,
eat that shit, bro?
You gotta do 2 because you lost in 0 seconds. Nah, just a little bit because you ate.
Eat it, bro.
Alright, take the other one.
Viva Mexico!
Alright, here, bro. Alright, next question for me. Next question.
Right. Dime 5 tipos de consola.
Alright. PS4, Xbox, Nintendo. PS Vita. Oh, I got it right before the time.
Te falta una, wey.
Huh?
Te falta una.
What? Oh, fuck. Nah, the time is already over, so. Hey, bro.
Dime en 10 segundos 5 tipos de consola.
PlayStation, Xbox, PC, Nintendo, MacBook.
Mac, what? That's not a console.
Computer.
MacBook is not a console. Where is it?
I don't know.
A PC is a PC. It's not a console.
That's why I guess I lost.
Nah, we tied since I ran out of time and you ran out of time. So.
Oh, so we gotta eat one.
Yeah, so we both gotta eat it.
Bro, come here, bro. You pay it back. You pay it back, bro. Oh, yo. Guys, he's paying back. Give me that, bro.
You're being.
Another one? You sure? Why, bro?
That tastes like shit.
Don't kill me, bro.
Eat it fast. All right, we up to next question. Which now it's your turn.
Question.
Dime en 10 segundos, 5 tipos de alumnos.
Ah, caray, eso sí me interesa, ¿eh?
Border one, annoying one. God, bro.
Es que llega tarde a clase, que se duerme todo el día, güey.
Ya tiene que darle la respuesta.
Dime, en 10 segundos, 5 tipos de alumnos.
We got the bully, we got the hypebeast, we got the boring one, we got the annoying one, we got the smart one.
Nice.
Yeah, in 2 seconds.
Oh my god, my mouth is burning.
You got water, bro?
Nah, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
Alright, so, it's your turn too, since you lost.
Nah,
you're not getting water, bro. Why not, bro? Please, water. Where's the water at? Alright, we're up to next question.
Dime en 10 segundos, 5 tipos de amigos.
We got that good friend, we got that bad friend, we got the smoker, we got the gang friend, and we got the happy friend.
Nice.
I did that in 1 second, bro. Alright, it's your turn. Boy, it was 1 second. Also, I'm burning, bro. It don't matter, bro. Alright, your turn now. Alright, go.
What's my question, bro? What's my question, bro?
Dime 10 segundos, 5 tipos de amigos.
Annoying one, the boring one. The sleepy one, smart one. The one that will go out?
What?
No. Oh god, I'm burning my mouth.
What the fuck?
Oh my god,
you said it too late, bro.
No.
Nah, because. I'll give you the pass. We both win. I got mine at 1 second, you guys in like in 0.57, right? Next question is to you. This question is you.
Oh, mi lengua.
Dime en 10 segundos 5 tipos de género musical.
Reggaetón, bachata, merengue. Salsa, el trap.
Nice.
We are done.
Alright, my turn. Let's see.
Alright. Dime en 10 segundos 5 tipos de género musical.
We got the bachata, the reggaeton, we got the hip hop, and we got the jazz and
merengue. Nice.
1 second.
Oh, that's tight, bro.
Wait,
what you got?
I got 1 second too.
And we both won.
Alright,
next question.
Dime en 10 segundos 5 desventajas de ser hombre.
You got to pay for everything. Bro, men are the best, bro. Who's gonna win? Nah, but I don't know when.
Woohoo! Aye.
I got no idea.
Dime 5 desventajas de ser hombre.
Concéntrate, hijo de todo, tu puta madre.
Porque no nos da la regla. No sodemos tanto como las niñas. Somos trabajadores, somos fiel y no somos infieles.
Hay 6 desventajas.
¡Demonios, Gob! ¡Eres realmente un genio!
¡Oh! ¡No le escuché ventajas! ¡Oh, no, yo!
That's what I feel, cause
thanks, yo!
Oh my god.
Bro!
Ah, we both fell.
Both
fell?
Are you serious, bro?
I mean, you just said another
desventaja.
I said,
porque no nos da la regla.
That's not a desventaja.
I mean, that's a fact.
I said one desventaja, so. Alright, just to be nice, just eat this.
Dime en 10 segundos 5 tipos de pareja.
No entiendo.
Yo sí. Es que sí entendí la referencia.
Look how the boring ones, the happy ones, the lovely ones.
¡Está la tóxica, güey!
What happened?
5 tipos de pandemia.
Bro, 5 typos relationships.
Ah, yeah. my turn. Alright, what's my question?
Dime en 10 segundos 5 tipos de pareja.
We got the toxic ones, we got the happy ones, we got the depressed ones, and we got those that keep getting back together, and I don't know. Bro, I don't know.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm barely in a relationship. What about you?
I've never been in a relationship, bro.
I've never been in a relationship either. So, who won?
No.
Oh, I said 3.
I said 4.
Falta una pregunta.
Oh my god.
I said 4, so you lost one? Oh, we both lost. Now you got the chin. You guys won the chin. And I get 1-2
because I got it wrong. Don't make it scary because I don't care
about my 2. Dime 5 cantantes que sean mujeres. Queen Ivy, Shakira, Becky G, Karol G, and Natasha.
Nice.
I got 3 seconds. What? Are we done, bro? Huh?
We're done.
Are we done?
I'm done.
What, you're done? I got 3 seconds.
Question.
Dime 5 cantantes que sean mujeres.
Becky G, Natasha, Becky. Nicki Minaj, Karol G.
I guess.
Shakira, Rosalía, Anita. Yes.
Bro, you got old. Oh, how you forget? My bro, I guess. Today's your
I don't have to eat all of that, right?
Nah, bro, you just gotta eat one with a lot. I mean, two, because that's how
it's like. Bro, no, it's only one, bro.
I can't feel my tongue, bro. But since I like spicy food, it's not too big of a deal.
What?
Alright, guys, we're at the end of the video where we come to the conclusion. So, thank everyone for watching this video. Hope you enjoy and see you suffer. And thank to him. And this video with him. That's amazing. So, please like the video. 100 likes, like he said. Subscribe down below. And please drop a comment. Like this video and not.
Remember what?
Hey, bro!
Bro, I thought you were done. Go ahead.
Is Marvin here? Is Marvin here, aka Marv King?
It's your boy Oscar, like y'all said in the beginning. So, please follow me on the snap down right there.
We're gonna be in the description down below. I'm gonna put his snap in the cameraman because he did a good job. Recording this video. So it's Marvin here, aka Marvin King, and
we are out.